Shouldn't have to be dealing with this in March, not in southeastern Pennsylvania.